David Berkowitz, formerly Son of Sam, told us that he terrorized the streets of New York and was a Satan worshiper and a serial killer. David Berkowitz understands the issue of crime. He knows that crime is a matter of sin, rebellion against God's commandments and laws. But David also knows there's an answer to the problem of crime and sin. It's repentance and faith in Jesus Christ. Why? Because Jesus said, out of the heart proceed evil thoughts, murders, adulteries, fornication, thefts, false witness, blasphemies. Sin originates in man's innermost being. And if there is to be change, a total change in a person's mind, heart, and life, it must come from the inside out. But who is able to bring about such a change? Only God. For with God, all things are possible. God can transform a mind clouded with confusion and evil into a sound and a healthy mind. A heart of stone can become a heart of flesh, and God can give the Holy Spirit the enabling power to overcome sin in your life. God can do this for you and even for the vilest of sinners, even a person like David Berkowitz. For when David heard of God's offer of mercy and his great love and desire to forgive sin, David Berkowitz listened to the word of God and he repented. He desired by God's grace to turn away from evil and sin and to trust in Jesus Christ as his personal Savior. And God forgave David's sins and gave him a new mind, heart, and life, and peace, joy, and purpose, and a personal relationship with God, his Savior, and eternal life. 1 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17 states, therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. Old things have passed away. Behold, all things have become new. The Bible states also in 1 John chapter 5, verse 13, these words, these things I have written to you who believe in the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life and that you may continue to believe in the name of the Son of God. Today, David Berkowitz is paying his sin debt to society, and he should, but he will never have to pay his sin debt in hell because it has been paid in full through Christ's shed blood, his death upon the cross. What about you? Has your sin debt to God been paid in full? You see, even though you haven't committed horrible crimes, God states, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. And because God is a holy and righteous judge, he cannot bypass or overlook sin. Therefore, the Bible states a day of judgment is coming when people will stand before God and give an account of every evil thought, word, and deed. And those who have not repented and trusted in Jesus Christ as their Savior from sin will spend eternity in hell. What must you do to escape future judgment and hell? What must you do to receive God's forgiveness, fellowship, and eternal life in heaven. You need to repent. You need to acknowledge that you are a sinner, that you have sinned in the sight of a holy and righteous God. You need to be willing, by God's grace, to turn away from a lifestyle of sin. You need to believe that Jesus Christ was and is God the Son, and that on the cross he took God's wrath, the punishment and penalty due to you and your sins. He died, was buried, but on the third day rose from the dead. And the very moment you come to God with sorrow for your sin and a desire to turn from sin, placing trust in Jesus Christ, God the Son, and his death, burial, and resurrection, God will forgive your sins, past, present, and future. You will know God in a personal way, and you will spend eternity in heaven. Right now, if you would like to receive Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, won't you bow your head with me? And if you mean these words with all your heart, you can tell these things to God right now. Say to God, "Lord, I know I am a sinner. God, I am sorry for my lifestyle of sin. God, with your help, I desire to turn away from my sin. God, I believe that Jesus Christ was and is God the Son, and that personally for me, he took the wrath due to my lifestyle of sin. He was punished in my stead, in my place. He died, was buried, but came back to life again. God, I now receive him as my personal Savior, believing that I now receive your forgiveness, fellowship, and eternal life. Thank you, God."
For New Testament Bible, free and postage paid, call 1-888-679-4709, 1-888-679-4709, and thank you. Go to www.roxanneshow.tv. Find out about other cable systems we air on. Then click on TV On Demand. See our shows online 24/7. Also check our cable TV schedule, future guests and times. Learn about our ministries in Africa and in jails and prisons. It's www.roxanneshow.tv.